I just want to say thank you and say hi to all Australian fans, and I miss you very much. I remember when we did Dancing Queen. We could feel that this is really something. This song gonna be big, because we could feel we had goosebumps.
Really?
On our arms, yeah.
What is it that resonates about that song?
I wish I had the answer to that question. Bernie and I can say that we wrote, you know, from the heart, never thinking this is a hit. Especially music critics try to rationalize. Oh, they have a formula, they're a hit factory, of course they know. We never did. We never knew.
When we sang together, so many people have said that it was unique.
Yeah.
But I think it was the mixing between... Frida has a little bit low voice and I have a higher voice.
And the boys pushed you to go higher, her to go deeper.
They pushed us all the time to do the best.
More and more.
More and more and higher and higher and without screaming. Sometimes it was impossible.
Is every word of every ABBA song still in your head?
I haven't tried, but I think so. If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me.
Why did it end?
It ended on a very natural way, because we said from the beginning that when it doesn't feel funny anymore, yeah, we stop. And we could feel when we did the last album that something heavy was going on, and we couldn't put the finger on what it was. Mm. But we could hear it, we could feel it, and it was not funny anymore.
You think ABBA's a bad name?
It is, isn't it? It's kind of strange.
If you had your time again, what would you have liked ABBA to have been named?
Well, something, you know, a great name like Roxy Music, Depeche Mode, the Rolling Stones, something like that.
And it's a new generation that, again, that knows about us. And thank God, I'm so grateful for this.
There can never be enough ABBA. Before we go tonight,